The Imperial Palace is the residence of the Emperor of Japan and is located among the remains of Edo Castle in Chiyoda-ku, Tokyo. During the Edo period, this was the central castle of the Edo Shogunate. And before this, the Imperial Palace was located in the ancient capital cities of Kyoto and Nara. At present, it consists of the Emperor's residence, the palace for various public events, and the Imperial Household Agency. If you apply in advance, you too can visit the Imperial Palace, as I did.